If you just camp and kill the last player as a good player, I could probably do that honestly. If I legit just sat at the edge. I didn't stream. I just sat at the edge. I just chilled. I just waited, and I went with like one or two kills a game. Like, that ain't too hard. That's not too hard. Proof at this game, I've proven you multiple games. I won like 30 out of 40, dude. There's nothing to prove. Minis. Like, I basically proved it without proving it. They are open till 2? Oh shit. So order me, he says. How about you order it yourself?
Sven's day, my dudes.
Haha, that's good.
Put up a delay and go for number one. I don't care about the number one, dude. I don't care about the 50k V-Bucks. I play this mode to become a better player. Not to just sit in a base. Wait, what's up with the alert? Kurdy boy, thank you. Wait, huh? The subscribe is huge? Wait, can somebody sub so I can see it? Oh, yikes. Well, I don't know how to fix that, guys. My bad. Yo, if you got that... If you got Twitch Prime, it's free to sub to your favorite streamer. So, yeah, you might want to sub now so I can see if that gif is really big, you know? It's definitely worth it. You'll definitely get your money worth back out of that. Because I stream about 10 hours a day and 300 hours in a month. If that's not worth your Twitch Prime, I don't know. Hey. If that's not worth your Twitch Prime, I don't know, dude. There you go.
That's good.
Wait, let me see. Where is it? Oh my god. Yeah, that's quite big. yeah. Give me a sec. Let me just put it back to what it was, which is, I think, something like that.
That's good.
There we go. Yo, Kurdy boy, Fortnite turtle. What's up, baby? John Calgabraith and FruGTT. Thank you for the subs, guys. I appreciate that.
Day, my dude.
I love you. Balin that the Doge. Thank you for the Twitch Prime sub as well. Welcome, bro. Welcome. Can't estimate sub. No, I can't. I can barely do that by myself, so.
Day, my dude.
Yeah, today's not gonna be 10 hours, though. But that has something to do with yesterday's stream and the tournament and me just watching the tournament. So yeah, I'm sorry, dude. Flexing streams. Thank you for the Twitch Prime. Welcome as well. Welcome. I really hate dropping that rifle right now, but I kind of have to. My OCD is kicking in. Wait, it's fixed, no? Did you enjoy the tournament? I enjoyed getting kicked out instantly, yeah. I enjoyed watching it. Like, just chilling and watching for once.
That's good.
Yo, Theos, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Great marketing technique. Hey. Jack Johnson, thank you for the Twitch Prime as well, baby. You guys are going insane.
That's good.
Do you speak Spanish? Si.
That's good.
Dude, I'm low-key getting a chub from these subs. Stop, guys, stop. Marco Madeira, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. I appreciate it. Welcome. Dude, we're actually nearing the 2,500 subs. That's insane. Can't believe that. Buy a wig at two. Why do I need a wig? This ain't no doc stream. You can go watch him if you want to see that.
That's good.
Yo, hey there, GTTM. Whoa, dude. Thank you for the tier 3 sub, bro. I don't have a tier 3 emote, but dude, thanks. Thank you so much for that. Thank you. God damn, bro. That's an airdrop right there. I'm not gonna shape my hair. That's a no-go, bro. I wanna get behind that tree so I can just push up without him knowing. Oh, he realizes that. Oh, where are your shield at? Oh, 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 oh. Clinger.
Steady, my dude. That's good.
20 damage. Excusez-moi. What a waste of mats, and I'm gonna run into somebody that knows what he's doing. Never mind. Oh my god. Where are you guys coming from, dude? Why are all you guys in the water? Definitely gonna get shot in the back. Implying anyone that streams 10 hours a day goes out? Bro, I'm fully focused on streaming right now. So yeah. That's not a thing. MLG, baby. MLG!
Spend day, my dude. That's good.
Out of bullets. die, dude! You're a goddamn tank. What you mean? He had a llama. Bro, what do I drop? What do I drop? What do I drop? Risky. Yo, Agnes, thank you for the Twitch Prime as well. Remsk the donkey. Thank you for the tier 1 sub. I appreciate it. Welcome, guys. Welcome. Welcome. How long will you stream for? I don't know. The stream is actually lit as fuck right now. So, yeah. I don't know. Fuck, dude. Yeah, you better run. That was clean.
That's good.
Bruno Maravi, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Bro, he had no weapons. He looted nothing. Yeah. He had a gray tactical and a gray SMG, dude. He's going for the V-Bucks, baby. From bush to bush. Dude, imagine somebody hitting top 100 while just going in bushes. How did that not hit? Getting sniped.
Sven's day, my dudes. That's good.
Just get out of here, dude. Oh fuck. I need to get out. Gonna end bad. Oh, he didn't see me. Dude, we're still getting sniped and all that shit. You're just gonna get us killed. Fuck out of here, dude. Still not dead? I swear this guy's gonna get me killed. That guy's not even good. Like, he is far from good. He got lucky twice that he didn't drop down. I don't know where he is. Sounds really weird. There he is. You should push him now. Get that low ground, baby. We're gonna get stuck in between both of them. The fuck are you still doing here, dude? I can't believe I'm fucking gonna lose to this guy. She's a giggle at a funeral. I fucking dropped my nade launcher. Whoa, lag. That stone fucking hurts, right? Yeah, there's no way I can load that. You could go back. No, I can't. This one hurts for 7. I'm pretty sure. It's either 7 or it's 10. I'm fucked. Dude, this was easy. Easy game, dude, if I had the nade launcher. And I traded it on accident for that shit. Instead of my AR. There was a medkit? Yeah, I understand. Let me see how much it fucking hits for. That's a fucking nope. That's a nope. It was worth a shot. If it was 5, I probably could have made it, but it wasn't, so. Oh, hey, what's up? How you doing? I just gotta get the high ground here, and I think we should be fine. Just wait for those hills to get out. Oh shit. Damn, that hill is in as well, huh? That's not good. If I had a nade launcher, this would be the perfect range right there. And I could even make that if I build up a little bit. Shit. He could have made it. No. I could have made it to the loot. I couldn't have made it back in. That's the problem. Oh, man, man, man. That nade launcher would have won me this game. aggro question mark, haha. Damn, dude, you're actually stupid. Dungeons Dabin, YouTube Sensation 11 and EOE 11. Thank you for the subs. Bruno Maravi as well. Thank you. Oh, this guy has the hill. It's just a joke. Just in case. Oh, excuse me! How do you drop it on the hill, dude? You're a god. That's pretty fucked. I'm deader than a motherfucker, dude. Oh, I didn't fucking pump. I straight up pumped him in the head, dude. Yeah, but where did I go? Do that again. What's up, baby? Zero mats. Why did you drop? This guy had mats for days.